bucks.
I beg your pardon.
$8
Do you have a drawer full of knives that nothing sharp? Do you end up getting home and you end up crushing the food with the knives that you have in the kitchen at home? But this is a wider disaster.